From VOA Learning English, this is the technology report. When a building collapses every minute, it is important for people burning under the weight. That is why two American government agencies work together to develop online technology tool to tap the Department of Homeland Security American Space Tech took in two pages of one of the name is Shock for Finding in Video for the Disaster and Emergency Response. The device can recognize the rational movement of a change when people is under to speak early is to unify the to carry up the more sensitive rail members say the device grow a human heartbeat under this meter of this is the
6 meters of solid concrete and from a distance of up to 30 meters in open space. Finder is an example of how space agency creations are helping people here on Earth. Finder works by sending a low power microwave signal into a collapsed structure. Some of the microwaves reflect off the victim and come back out. So Finder sees both the reflection from the wreckage and a very small reflection from the victim. It can also recognize the victim's breathing and heartbeat. The radar tool is small, easy to carry, and easy to use. Finder could be used with other rescue tools, such as listening devices or search dogs. The device is still being tested, but NASA officials say it could be ready for use in search and rescue operations as early as next year. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carolyn Frasutti.